To access more advanced search features in OneSearch, select the Advanced Search button located to the right of the search bar. Note that the default search scope is set to library resources, meaning your search will include items in our physical collections and databases. If you are interested in the textbooks we keep on reserve at our circulation desks, select the Course Reserve scope. And if you are interested in searching for materials outside of our collection, select the Statewide Catalog scope, and check out our Finding Materials from Other Schools video to learn more about that process. Aside from setting the parameters for your search, the Advanced Search feature will allow you to select different search fields, such as title, author, or subject, to conduct more targeted searches. Additionally, you will have the option to combine multiple search terms using the AND, OR, and NOT Boolean operators to find sources relevant to your search criteria. You will also notice options to filter your results according to material type, language, and publication date. In addition to those limiters, OneSearch has a number of other facets in the Filter Your Results column to help you narrow your search. For instance, the Availability facet allows you to limit your results to only those materials immediately accessible online, to peer-reviewed material, to material freely available outside of the library's collections, to all items in our physical collection, and to physical items available for you to access on the shelf. To apply a single filter to your search, simply select the name of the filter. To select multiple filters, select the checkbox, check all the filters you would like to include, and select Apply Filters. After applying your filters, be sure to select Remember All Filters so that those filters remain active for your search even if you change your search terms. Thanks for checking out FSU Libraries. For more information and to stay up to date with our latest news and events, visit our website at lib.fsu.edu or follow us on social media at FSU Libraries.